The story we are going to tell you today is about a father and his young and successful son. An 80-year-old man was sitting on the sofa in his house along with his 45-year-old highly educated son. The son was busy watching football. That's when a crow perched on their window. The father asked his son, "What is this?" The son replied, "It's a crow, Dad." After a few moments, the father asked his son again, "What is this, son?" The son said, "Father, it's a crow. I just told you a few moments ago." After a little while, the old man asked his son the same question for the third time, "What is this?" This time the son got a bit irritated and said with frustration, "It's a crow, a crow, a crow." A few minutes later, the father again asked his son another time, "Son, what is this?" This time, the son had enough of it. He stood up from his sofa and shouted at his father, "Are you deaf? I have already told you 3 times that it's a crow. Why do you keep asking me the same question again and again? Are you not able to hear me clearly, or have you gone deaf?" The father got up and went back to his room. A little later, he came back with an old diary. He maintained this diary ever since his son came to this world. The father opened a page and asked his son to read it aloud. These were the following words written in the diary. "Today, I was sitting with my 3-year-old son on the sofa. I was busy watching a film. That's when a crow was sitting on the window. My little son asked me 24 times what it was. I replied to him all 24 times that it was a crow. I hugged him lovingly each and every time he asked me the same question again and again for 24 times. I didn't get irritated with the same question being asked again and again. Instead, I realized how innocent my little son was. I felt affection for the innocent soul. While his son asked him the same question 24 times, the father not even once felt irritated. He kept replying to all the same questions 24 times. But when the father asked his son the same question just 4 times, the son got irritated, angry, and he started getting annoyed. Isn't that the same thing we do with our parents? When our parents ask us about the latest technologies and gadgets, most of us become ignorant of them. We get irritated with their silly and outdated questions. Yet, they are the ones who taught us with patience how to eat food with a spoon, how to stand up on our own feet. Parents take care of their children in every condition. So, if your parents attain old age, do not repulse them or look at them as a burden, but speak to them a gracious word. Be cool, obedient, humble, and kind to them. Be considerate to your parents.